came on board, checked everything over, turned the key on, pushed start button, fired right off, no problem. Been running now for about 20 minutes. Temperature is running about 140, a little bit less. Idles at 800 RPM. Shifts very well, very quiet, very smooth. Reverse and forward work fine. The oil pressure is up there, probably close to 40. Noise from the deck at idle. What you heard from the pile house was I have it still open because I'm still checking for any leaks. I will close that up and then let you hear what it sounds like with the access closed.